everybody, welcome to an epic My Damn Toys video. Today, ladies and gentlemen, we are back again with My Damn Hauls, and we actually have an episode pending that should be releasing in the next couple days, but this episode is going up right freaking now, and I want to give a huge shout out to my man Rob Schwartz. He is the one that sent us this package. You guys can see it's freaking decorated MDT style. You got the MDT logo here, little half-assed on the zebra stripes, but I love it. You got the pink spray paint MDT over the top, you got some pink duct tape going on around the top. On the top it does say MDT Live, I think. On the top, it's got some lime green stuff going on the side here. You will see it's got some lime. I mean, this thing is covered in black spray paint, green spray paint, pink spray paint. It's got some stuff written on. I think it says on the bottom, it says DZ Crew or DZ for Life. So Dolph Ziggler for Life on the bottom. I have no idea what's in here. You guys are going to be as shocked as I am. It looks like something that came right out of the Joker's post office or something. But it looks sick AF. I'm excited to dive into it. It's the only package we have here today, so let's hope it's full of goodies. I'm excited to get into it. But here it is in all its glory. You guys can see, like, look at my hand. Like, let's get Big Daddy V up in this hoe. I know it's Viscera, but I'm gonna call him Big Daddy V for this video. Look at the size difference. Look at this figure, and then, like, I mean, it's tall, man. It's a tall box. It's a big box. I'm excited to dive into it. He hit me up. He wanted to send fan mail, so thank you so much, Rob. And we're gonna dive into this ish. But we can't dive into the big box of goodies without the big old trusty knife. Sick as a slicer. Yeah. Now to dive into this hoe, I'm actually going to have to get up here where you guys can't even see. I guess I can tilt it down a little bit, but I don't want the contents of the box spilling out. You guys can see it says MDT written on the top. I'm going to cut it over there. I'm going to spin this hoe around and cut it on this side as well if I can get the daggum knife into the little slit. Then I'm going to come down the middle right here and cut down the middle seam. And again, I have no idea what's in here. He didn't tell me nothing. I haven't looked in here. This is going to be a learning experience for both of us. God in heaven. All right. Here we go. I'm excited, man. Thank you to Rob. Huge shout out to Rob. Oh, it's well packaged, man. Look at that right there. Cool box, huh? LOL. That's hilarious. All right. He's got us a little letter here, so I want to read this aloud to the football class before we dive in. The cards got mixed up. Oh, I don't know. Where's number one? So you can see they're numbered right here. I don't know where number one is. Where's number one? God dang, Rob. I blame myself. You know what? Oh, it's on the other side. I'm a stupid jackass. You know what? Screw it. I'm gonna read these at the end. We always read the letters first and then come back. We're gonna read the letters after the fact. Let's dive in here. What do we got? What do we got right here? Look at the cool box, huh? What do we got right here? What is this ish right here? We got my wife and daughter met him, talked to him for 15 minutes. Just the nicest guy. We have a Finn Balor pop. Beautiful looking figure right here. Thank you so much to Rob. This is sick as hell. I'm not actually a pop guy, but I have any pops I get are from fans, so that makes my pop collection really special. And that's one thing I will say, is that my pop collection is the GOAT because it's all from fans. So that's a beautiful piece there. I feel like I don't even want to do it this way. I feel like now that I've gotten the note out, I kind of want to reach in like this so that we can experience everything together. Like, I can pull it out of the top here, and I'm going to raise this up a little bit so that we can get all the good-ish going. All right, guys, now that we're at the different angle, I'm just going to take things one by one out of the box here and just see what we got going on. We do have some packing peanuts, which is always nice to have, but let's see what we got. It is a mock figure. It says, "Everyone's hero as promised." Does that mean what I think it means? No freaking way, Brad. Absolutely not, Brad. No way. What have we... Oh my God in heaven. Cassius Ohno has found his way to MDT, Brad. A figure I've never owned. A figure I've never even seen. Mock in the box. Rob, I'm gonna have to come kick you in the teeth, Brad. Sending me a mock Cassius Ohno. I've heard amazing things about this figure, and now it's in the MDT collection, man. I cannot wait to crack this guy open and get a look at him. As long as you're good with that, I want to make sure you're good with that. If you want me to keep it mocked, you know what, Brad? You send it to me, you tell me. But this is beautiful, bro. Thank you so very much. That's sick as hell. I mean, this is that could do it right there, Brad. We could hang up the unboxing right now and it would be an epic haul. What else has Rob done for us here? What else has Rob packed in here? He packed in the Elite 72. Oh my God in heaven. What do we have right here? I bought this before I discovered My Damn Toys. You didn't think I was keeping this shit. Every card has a bad match. Every set has a clunker. That's hilarious. Reunited and it feels so good. He didn't deserve that belt though. Velveteen Dream Elite 72, Brad. That is absolutely hilarious that he has sent me the Elite 72 Velveteen Dream after I have pooped on this figure many a time. And here we are. I'm going to put all these sticky notes in my big old egg because I like to hold on to notes from fans. But there it is. The beautiful Elite 72. Unmatched. This is better than Ono. I should be slapped for even saying that. Let's dive back in, guys. What else do we have in here? We have... What in the blue hell? Is this a Defining Moments figure? Defining Moments what? What is this? What do we have right here, Brad? We have a Defining Moments Chris Jericho. And I think he sent me this because I mentioned it in my video that this is one of the figures I would love to have mock. And he even put a notepad. He said, keep this Jericho mock. I mean, my God, Brad. Or Rob, I should say. Thank you so much, bro. This is amazing. I cannot wait to hang this up on the wall and put it next to my other mock figures. I don't have many mock figures, I'll tell you that. This is definitely going to be something I keep mock. I can't wait to hang this up, bro. That means a ton to me that you would watch the video and you would say, keep this mock because you know that I wanted it mocked. I appreciate that, man. That's sick. I gotta get this autographed by Jericho himself. This is one of my favorite Mattel releases ever, and Rob just sent it to us mocked. That's amazing, bro. That is freaking great. I am freaking just blessed and highly favored, huh? Every time you hear me, if you ever ask me how I'm doing, I'm blessed and highly favored. I'll say it every single time. Let's dive back into the box here. I think we have a couple more things in here. What is this? Oh my God in heaven. Do we have some loose John Cena fragments up in this Ziploc baggie? He says, this is the Cena I messed up trying to do Hell's Gate Roman. Ugh. Oh my God, Brad, did you mess up? Let's see what you got. Did you mess up this Cena? What do we got? Oh my goodness. Oh no. Oh God. That's probably the worst Jell-O legs I've ever seen on a Mattel figure, bro. I don't think I've ever seen a Mattel figure with that loose of legs. That is crazy. I want to keep this on the channel and call him Jell-O Legs Cena. I mean, that is Jell-O legs if I've ever seen it. If you get what I'm saying. Oh my Lord, that is horrendous, bro. I apologize that you had to deal with that. I can't believe that actually happened, but we got some cards up in this hoe. We got the hat to the Cena, which is always nice to see. And we also got some other things. What do we got in here? Got a Cena hat. Is this a Moose Patriots logo? We have a Slammy Award, and then we have this little mini John Cena figure. I love this little John Cena minifig. Need to customize some of them. And then we have some Red Sox baseball cards along with some wrestling stuff. I'm a Red Sox fan. Don't know if he knew that. But you got The Rock, Triple H, Brock Lesnar. These are throwback cards. Are these old cards or are these throwback style cards? Oh, that's a sick-ass Soldier John Cena right there. Hold up. Let's get in here. Look at that right there. David Otunga. You got Irvin Magic Johnson. I'm a Lakers fan. You got Johnny Damon. And you have Drew Bledsoe. Now, I'm not a Patriots fan, but I appreciate all cards. So thank you so much, Rob. And I think we got one more thing in here. We got one more figure. It says, this doesn't suck. I actually dig this version. Let's see what we got. We got the Network Spotlight Kurt Angle figure that I never got. I never found this at retail. Another one of the figures from retail I never grabbed was Ricochet. All I saw from this set was Wendy Richter and Matt Hardy. I never saw Kurt Angle. This is amazing, bro. Thank you so much. This is one of the better Kurt Angle figures, I think. I like the head sculpt. I like the attire they got going. Match was crappy. You know, we don't care about Trash Corbin getting a football game, but this is sick as hell, man. What a great unboxing, man. This is freaking fantastic. Let me get the box out of the way for a sec so we can stack up the... That was legitimate vomit. You know how we joke about vomit? That was for real. So here is the full haul all stacked up together, man. This is so sick, bro. Huge shout out to Rob, man. Thank you so much. I do not deserve this. I do want to read your cards out loud first. I don't know what the hell I'm saying. I do want to read the cards out loud first before we get out of here. It says, oh no, as I promised, sorry, not sooner, but I am actually waiting on two things I had for you. This will serve as my show of support to My Damn Toys. You don't have to send me nothing, Brad. I really appreciate it. Any fan mail that I get from fans is the greatest, man. I always hold it near and dear to my heart. I have my own fan mail shelf over here that I put all of the like sentimental and little items on, and then I have, not all of it can fit on the shelf, so I do have some other things spread out across the room. I also have all of every fan written letter that I have. I keep it in my big MDT Easter egg, and just know that I'm thankful for every single thing that you guys send me, and I love anything you guys send me. It doesn't matter what the hell it is. It just blows my damn mind that I still have people that love and support the channel and want to send me things and make my my day, man. You guys are the best. Two, so in saying that, I will be dropping the Patreon because let's face it, it sucks, LOL, but I understand hopefully it will be better one day. That is a fact. I had the Patreon for a while. I had a couple people get on there, but I just could not keep up with it. I will one day bring it back and it will be better than ever, but until that day, I do want to, I probably need to just drop it anyways and get it off the channel, but maybe you can play a part in helping me rebuild it from the ground. But as your only subscriber for one whole month and at beast level, I will be waiting on my one action figure. I need to send you a Hell's Gate Roman Reigns. That's what I need to do. I need to send a Hell's Gate Roman Reigns your way. On a serious note, finding your YouTube a month or so ago brought back such joy as I jumped back into collecting. After a 16-year gap, I have accumulated about 60 figures in 30 days, including now all but one of your favorites of all time video, and they are all as damn badass as you claim. That's right, Brad. Now, when MDT says a figure's sick, it's probably sick, man. Take it from Rob. I'm also getting to share this hobby this time around with my daughter during these times, and that's priceless. Absolutely. Family, above it all, best wishes to you, your wife, and your newborn, O and Brad. Keep making great stuff and make that best of Jax episode. I'll send the rest when I get it. Consider it. Thank you for responding to my email questions a few times a week. LOL. That's right. If you email me something, I'll probably reply to you. So if you ever want to email me a question or something, there you go. 10 blank paper, 11 ditto, 12 you're catching on. Gotta love Rob. Rob's a beast. Thank you so much, Rob, for this epic haul. Thank you guys so very much for watching. I had a ton of fun unboxing all of this. Now I gotta hang up my Jericho. I gotta get all of this stuff going. I might can salvage this. Maybe I can use this to make you a Roman Reigns from Hell's Gate and send you that for this unboxing, man, because this is too good, and you are amazing for sending all of this our way. Thank you so much to Rob. Thank you to everyone who checked in on the My Damn Halls. Thankful for My Damn Halls' return. We got some more stuff coming in the next few days. A new My Damn Halls should be dropping in the next few days. Again, waiting on some clearance. But anyways, guys, that's gonna do it for this video. Thank you so very much for watching. Subscribe to the channel. Follow me on Instagram and Twitter at My Damn Toys, and I will see you guys in the next video. Thank you. And a huge thank you to Rob.